To access basic reports offered by PowerSCADA operation, log on to the WebHMI and navigate to the Basic Reports tab. By default, the PowerSCADA operation offers the following basic report templates. Multi-device usage report. It displays historical energy data for multiple devices and a single topic. Then you have the single device report, also called as the single device usage report, which displays the historical energy data from a single device but multiple topics. Then you can also have a tabular report which displays a system's historical data in a table format. Then you can also have the trend report which displays a system's historical data and a trend in a trend and table format. You also have the ability to create what we call as the rapid access labels. This helps us to create quick response code stickers, also called as the QR code stickers, that can be placed on your system equipment to access the right kind of report. Choose the right report template that you want to use from the library pane on the left hand side. Here I'm going to choose the tabular report. Choose a title for the report. Choose the device or equipment from which you want to obtain the data to be included in the report. Now choose the topics that you want to include in your report. The final step is to choose the reporting period. Once you have selected a title, the kind of equipment or device that you want to obtain the data from to be included in the report, then you have to choose the topic that needs to be included in the report and the reporting period. Once you're done with all these steps, you can click on the Generate Report button. So here you can see that I had selected the tabular report format and had chosen current A, B, and C. We have the data for current C according to the reporting period that I have selected. And that's how you choose or create reports. After you create reports, you have a lot of options here which you can use to print the report or export the report in a format that you want. You can also mail the report based on the setting up of the server. Here I've chosen to export the report in a PDF format. It has displayed the report in a PDF format. And that's how you run reports on the trend data. The reports make use of the historical trend data to give you the information.